Do the naming.
What?
What? Oh my god, bro. Like, I don't even know how to say it. What's popping, y'all? It's your girl Calista, and you know, are you guys happy? I finally filmed a video. I finally did. Don't play it. I did it. And today's video is going to be a Q&A. You guys can get to know me. So make sure to subscribe, like, and comment, and share. I went on Instagram. I told you guys to ask me some questions, and I have them wrote down in my notes, basically. And I'm going to answer them. My hair keeps on leaning on my lash, so if I keep on touching my hair, do not say a single thing, because I'm not trying to look stupid.
Bombastic side eye.
You know what? I think I'm actually going to take YouTube this serious. Like, I'm actually going to take it serious. Like, I'm not going to take it as a joke and post and then never post again. Anyway, let's get into this video. The first question, how many piercings do you have? I have 7 piercings. Second question, what is your favorite thing to do? I like to eat. I like to watch like scary movies and crime like shows. Like, I'm obsessed with crime stuff. Like, every day I'm watching crime. And like, I like being on FaceTime with my boyfriend. Where do I see myself in a year? Hopefully, if I actually, you know, continue with YouTube, I hope to see myself like, you know, gain, you know, more subscribers and like, and getting money. Like, next question, what stores do you usually shop from? I shop online. I don't like shop in person, because every time I go in person, they have nothing. Like, I go to a store looking for something and they either just have it in like a whole different size, or they just don't have it at all. So I'm like, you know what, it's just Shein, Fashion Nova. And if I do shop in person, it's like Urban Planet, Forever 21, Garage, Shop 2O, H&M. Next question. What are your future plans? So, future, I want to have like a good career, like a good paying career. Or I want to be an entrepreneur. Like, I want to have my own business. Right now, I'm practicing nails because I want to be a nail tech. So if I actually do get really good and actually take nails serious as well, then I would open my own salon. What's your zodiac sign? I'm a Leo. Don't play. Leo's on top. I don't care what no one says. I don't want to hear anyone say Leo this, Leo that. Because Leo's on top. Don't fucking play. When are you graduating? 2024. Don't play. I'm class of 2024. Juliana, why are you so short? I'm not even that short. Like, I'm 5'2". Like, I'm average. How's your day? It was good. You know, don't worry, I got to see Blake, so it was good. Do the naming. What? No. Most painful piercings. None of my piercings hurt. But if I have to choose which one I felt the most, it probably would be my cartilage. Like, I definitely felt the needle going through, but it didn't hurt me. Like, I don't cry getting piercings. Like, I just sit there and let them, like, you know, just go. Would you like to be famous? Yes, but actually, yeah, I would like to be famous. I just want to be someone that people could look up to, like a YouTuber that people could just watch. Like, I want to be someone's favorite YouTuber or someone's favorite TikToker. I do have a following on TikTok. Like, I have 38k on TikTok, but like on YouTube, I want to be like someone's favorite YouTuber. Biggest pet peeve. I have to put my phone down for this one, guys. Pet peeves. Okay, so my first pet peeve, loud chewers. Because like, why am I sitting at a table with someone that's like, like, what are you doing that for? Like, why do you need to sap your mouth like a cow? My second one is slow walkers, because I like to walk fast. Like, if someone's walking like really slow, I literally just go between them and start walking fast, because like, why are you walking so slow? Like, you're taking up my time because you want to walk like you have no life. Like, you don't need to explore everything. Like, there's fast walkers in this world and you're slowing. You're just standing in the middle. Like, that gets me mad too. Like, when they just walk slow and then they just stop in the middle. Like, why are you stopping? Continue walking. What made you want to start a YouTube channel? I always had a YouTube channel from since kid. I used to post, like, me playing with Monster Highs when I was, like, 8 years old. And then I, like, stopped. Every time I say that I want to do YouTube, I stop, like, doing YouTube because people would judge me and laugh at me. But, like, now I'm like, you know what? I don't care. Because, like, at the end of the day, like, what are you doing with your life other than laughing and bringing someone down and making them stop what they want to do? Like, what are you really doing? Like, and describe yourself in 3 words. Okay. I'm stubborn, petty, and I'm a crybaby. I cry for everything. Like, it's actually bad. Like, when I'm mad, I cry. Because, like, I don't know. That's just... Yeah. Things you regret. I regret a lot. Like, I regret past relationship, past friendships, for sure. If I could go back in time, I'm telling you, I would not be friends with people that I used to be friends with. I would change so much choices I made, like becoming friends and dating people. It really, like, affected me a lot. Why am I trusting someone to be my friend and then I'm finding out that you're talking shit about me behind my back? After I trusted you, I told you personal things I don't tell nobody, yet all of a sudden you want to go talk bad about me and say I'm this and that, like you were just like texting me last night telling me that I'm like your best friend. How many relationships have you been in? I've been in 3, one long distance and 2 with people that actually live in the country I live in. Where have you traveled before and what other places do you want to go to? I only traveled out the country once, and that was to New York. Besides that, I've been to like Montreal. That's it. Where do I want to? I want to go to like Miami, Jamaica, St. Vincent, and Trinidad. Those are my flags. Don't fucking think, guys. That is my flag. So like, I want to go there because I've never been there. Like, you know how many times I got told I was gonna go there and like I never got taken. But that's where I want to go. And I want to go to like Florida or something because I want to go to Disneyland. What age do you plan on having kids? That's even if I want to have kids, because my siblings make me hate them. Like, I don't want them. Like, with the way my siblings act, I don't think I'll be tied to a child. Like, if I am to have a kid, I want to have like my first kid in like my 20s. And why? Before anyone says that's too young, I wouldn't want to have my kid in like my 40s, and then by the time they're 20 years old, I'm 60 years old. I want to be able to like grow up with my kid. Like, if you guys understand what I'm saying, like, I wouldn't want to grow up with my kid. I wouldn't want to be like freaking 70 when my kid's 15. Like, that's weird. Like, 70 year old with a 15 year old child, I'm not even able to grow up with the kid. What was your reaction when you first blew up on TikTok? I was shocked, you know, because if you know me, I have many TikTok accounts. I'm always making TikTok accounts. Like, it's actually bad. I don't know. Out of nowhere, just one day, I decided to go on TikTok and make a new account in the summer of 2022. And then I posted at 11:30 and the views started bumping up. I posted on my other account that had 2,000 followers. That's bad now. But it just started blowing up. I was like, what the heck? And then every time I would post, it would just blow up. So I was like, damn. What is your motto? I don't even know. Like, YOLO. Like, for real, YOLO. Like, you only live once. Like, your life is short. You never know what's gonna happen. So you make sure you enjoy your life and, you know, make as much memories as you can, because you never know what's gonna happen. You could be doing something one day, then the next day you die. That turned really violent, but it's the truth. Like, you never know what's gonna happen. So make sure you enjoy your life and make good choices. Don't make bad choices like I did in the past. Make sure you make good choices. And, you know, live your life. Like, go places, travel, explore, enjoy your life, the life you have before, you know. Where do I see myself in 5 years? How old would I be? 22 years old? Rich? And going on bear vacations? Like, don't play. I wanna be having like different like sources of income and stuff like that. Like, I just wanna be rich. Like, I know that's the goal I'm going for. Like, I better. How do you feel and what do you think about friendships in this generation? Don't become friends with anyone, please, because Bro, you never know who you could trust in this generation. Like, honestly, like, this generation is so messed up. You never know who you could trust. And also watch who you tell your business to, because like I said, you could tell them something you never told anyone, not even your mom, and that's gonna go around the whole school and the whole world, and everyone's gonna know your business. Like, you can never trust anybody. Like, that's why I have no friends. Everybody just fake towards me, and it's like, why are you being fake? Like, actually, you guys claim you're grown and 2023 this new me, but then yet you're still being fake and treating people bad and going around telling people's business. Like, you different, you never change, you just are becoming a worse and worse person and a worse friend, which is why no one's gonna want to become your friend. Just don't trust nobody and watch who you tell your business to, pretty much. Favorite color? Blue, red, light pink, and I like a green like this. And shades, because every time I say black is a color, people are like, oh, it's a shade, it's a shade. Okay, so you know what, shades, I like black, gray, and white. Like, relationship status, I did give it away like more in the beginning of the video. I do have a boyfriend. I am not single. I am in a relationship. And the last but not least question, how tall are you? I'm 5'2". I am 5'2", guys. Don't play. I'm 5'2". Yeah, pretty much that is it. That's all the questions that you guys asked. And I answered all of them. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Definitely more content is coming soon. So I'll see you guys whenever I post again. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and share. And yeah.